Burning tongue syndrome is when the sides and or top surface of the tongue has an intermittent or constant burning sensation present, yet the overall appearance looks normal. This burning sensation can even extend to the cheeks, lips, and roof of the mouth. Treatment is varied as there is no single cause for this condition. Rather, there are several possible causes that are usually addressed simultaneously. Perhaps the most commonly thought suspect is thrush, which actually is an uncommon cause of burning tongue syndrome. More usual is that thrush may exacerbate burning tongue symptoms triggered by a different underlying reason. As such, a patient may report temporary improvement with antifungal treatment. More often, the main cause of burning tongue is vitamin or mineral deficiencies. The most common deficits are magnesium and zinc. If anemia potentially is present, then iron and folate deficiencies are also suspected. Supplements are typically recommended for those suffering from burning tongue syndrome, including trimagnesium and zinc gluconate. B-complex and iron may also be recommended for certain patients where anemia is a concern. Some type of oral allergy or sensitivity is the next most common cause of burning tongue syndrome, especially to certain common toothpaste and mouthwash ingredients like sodium lauryl sulfate and fluoride. It is recommended to stop all mouthwashes and to use a natural toothpaste that does not contain SLS nor fluoride. Finally, it could be reflux even if no heartburn is experienced. In fact, the burning tongue sensation is the heartburn a person may be experiencing due to reflux. As such, all patients with a burning tongue or mouth should also take a proton pump reflux medication twice a day for a minimum 3 weeks. In summary, for a typical generic patient with burning tongue syndrome, it is recommended to try several interventions at the same time, including taking magnesium and zinc supplements. If anemia is suspected, add iron and B-complex supplementation. Use a SLS-free and fluoride-free toothpaste. No mouthwash of any kind. Take a proton pump inhibitor reflux medication twice a day for at least 3 weeks. Finally, see your doctor for further testing and management.